Well, go on, my people. So Nick Cannon just released the video named King of the Dancehall, where him have Busta Rhyme, Whoopi Goldberg, Ninja Man, and a host of other people involved in it. And me like the production. Me see the preview. I me not get to watch it yet, but me read up on it and read basically when to watch the interview them. Me I go make you see a piece of it. I wanna come back.
Dancehall, the hottest dance in all of Jamaica. All of them Rihanna and Beyonce videos, all they dance moves originated right here in the dance hall.
Everything good, man. Mommy good.
Could be better. We about to fix that, though, right?
All of the big body girl, them. Broke it down.
Ain't another place like this on the planet. Dangerous, but good people.
Only really dance.
Oh, are you too gangster? Thinking stone. Sweat, tears, work fast and hard.
You got that last money I sent you?
I did. I might need to go in for another operation.
What's the plan?
$10 million dance clash.
You're going to win that dance competition and bless so many.
Hey! These gangsters are serious about this dance hall.
Your answer to me,
my answer to nobody.
Your team, get ready for this.
All dance, all money, we was all stars. One good thing about music, when it hits you, you feel no pain.
So, loving the look.
Well, I, I appreciate it. I'm trying to do something. This is my crown. Y'all like my crown?
I like it.
I see a lot of pictures of you in that turban. What is that about?
Yeah, I mean, honestly, it's really about my culture. Yeah, there it is. In every color, I got it in every color. It's like tennis shoes.
You got it right.
Thank you.
You know what else you got right?
What did I get
that
right?
That movie. Because I was dancing and singing and texting Whoopi.
Yeah.
It's the king of the dance hall. And it felt to me sort of like a modern Dirty Dancing.
That's exactly what it
right?
was.
Right? Right? I got it right?
Yeah.
And now you meet a special girl in Jamaica, and she teaches you the sexy dance hall style of dancing.
There
you gotta
it
take
is
a look at this. Take a look.
So you dance like that with all the boys?
Mm-hmm.
For real?
Yeah. And most of them men can actually handle it.
Hey, hold up, I can handle it. Okay, maybe I couldn't handle it last night, but I was getting the hang of it.
Mm-hmm.
I want to learn how to handle it. I need you to teach me.
You want to learn for real?
Yeah.
When?
Now.
All right, come.
Y'all saw it? They
call
that
a
Yankee tan. Y'all
I saw that.
Like a farmer's tan going bad. That was
and I love it.
Real life.
I love that you have the subtitles, because one of my best friends is Jamaican, and sometimes she speaks in patois, and I don't really understand what she's saying, but I love the sound of it. So people that aren't familiar with dance hall, please explain it.
Yeah, this film is edutainment. I mean,
it is.
And when you see the film, you'll see that you're learning about a subculture that, mm-hmm. you know, is global. I mean, when you see Beyonce and Rihanna, and all, they're doing these dance moves, and you,
yeah.
this is where it originated from.
Yeah,
and,
yes.
and it came from Kingston, and just the power of Jamaica in itself. I mean, to celebrate their culture, and I mean, you know, they've been through so much, and I always say dance hall is the music of the people and of the culture, and they just celebrated Emancipation Day yesterday in Jamaica, and this weekend it's the Independence Day, so it's a perfect time for this film to come out and just celebrate this culture that a lot of people have borrowed from but didn't get the opportunity to know the origin of it. So,
so much fun.
Awesome. And you have an amazing cast in this movie. You have Busta Rhymes,
yes.
Louis Gossett Jr.,
and
our very own Whoopi.
A moment. I have to do this because I believe this woman is a global and universal treasure that does not get the
credit.
So as you see me people, which, and that's why I tell you, say, you see, dancehall and Jamaica people, you see, some people don't love their culture. Nobody proud to be Jamaican like I am. Nobody, because some people are sell out them culture and are sell out themselves. Nobody proud to be, see for me and back here, and it's a patriot. You see me one time, I go to a woman and I drive out some place. Jamaica, for be Jamaican, you have to be proud because everybody love Jamaica and love the culture and love the people, them love with music. And if you see some people, I say, boy, they're not proud to be a Jamaican. All I go to some different place and I accept other people's culture. Me look upon them like some fool. You see me, I say, that's why I come here in America and put the flag on me and back and put patriot on it. You see me, I say, because me have to represent myself and have to represent the culture. You see me, I say, me people, I have to shout out to Nick Cannon for what he do. You see me, I say, me people, because this is showing, say, dancehall and Jamaica is relevant to the world, for the world, you see, and that Nick Cannon do. You see me, I say, me people, I have to show him respect for that. I have to big up Kreesha Turner for bringing the idea to Nick Cannon. You see me, I say, because Nick Cannon, they all over, I promote it. I'm glad for know, say, boy, him, depend on some media houses, I promote the show and I promote the culture and I promote dancehall in a positive way. You see me, I say, me people, and that for showing some other people, say, politicians not do nothing for Jamaica people. The culture of dancehall is doing more for Jamaica than the politician. Then we are sell out everywhere in Jamaica. Me have to derive for a little bit people from talking about dancehall. Me don't want to talk about politics, but this is real because dancehall is doing so well for the culture. While people like Lisa Anna and some other heads of parliament, we are rob the poor people them. I blame dancehall for crime and I blame dancehall for violence. When dancehall me people is the only channel out for most of the young youth them. You see what I mean? I say the only thing them do is bash the country and brought down the country and sell out it to Chinese people where they have make Chinese people build road that we don't even need. You see me, I say me people, and that's why me I say Jamaica and the people them we just too resilient. You see me, I say because after these heads of parliament that sell out the country, we still have survived and people still are love we and people still are sure with the love we. It come like say put on for us because anywhere me go. If you say yeah, Jamaican is like right away is a title that gear. You see me, I say me people and people love the culture. I'm glad, I'm applaud Nick Cannon, I'm applaud everybody who take part in the film. You see me, I say me people, Nick Cannon write in direct, I'm putting money towards him, I'm happy applaud him. You see me, I say, I'm glad for know, say, boy, I really take the time out, go for know the culture. You see me, I say, and even talk about the time when Drake, them I say Drake, I bite the culture. Mr. Vegas did I say. You see me, I say, even talk about the time, I talk about the way I talk about Jamaica and the culture. I think he's passionate about it. You see me, I say, I don't really feel like say, I'm trying to bite the culture. You see me, just like Drake, I don't feel like Drake did a bite the culture, but that's how Vegas stay. Vegas feel like, say, boy, if something going on him is not a part of it, then he not got the right way. You see me, that's why I have one foot in a church and one out. You see me, I say, but back to the point at hand, as me say, but glad say Nick Cannon really be a part of Jamaica culture and feel like say boy, he must own the culture for really put it to the world. Because Jamaica, as he said in a one interview, people always look on with the wrong way. You see me have to tell it the way it is. I have to applaud him. You see me, I say me people, as me say on the go out and watch the video, it's there on YouTube, right? Peace. I'm out.
Dancehall of me everything. Dancehall of me everything. Dancehall of me everything.
Jungle is Billy Bones, yeah. Every bad man and every drugs, yeah. I agree with your boss, yeah. Fuck up the place of the rum, say, yeah. You look better than Beyonce. Y'all a pray on me, baby, what would I done, say? Me not the oxygen for your lungs, yeah. Make the pum pum speak in a tongue, yeah. Dancehall can't start forever and ever. Dancehall can't start. Dancehall can't start forever and ever. Dancehall can't start. Dancehall can't start. Dancehall can't start. Dancehall can't start. Dancehall can't dead yet. Can I feel your spin from the bed yet? Fashion and style of his head yet. star of the band when you check, say. Me a rub and me bleaching green, yeah. See me in a port more skin, yeah. I feel you have rum for the team, yeah. Tell everybody say you're free for coming, yeah. Dancehall can't start forever and ever. Dancehall can't start. Dancehall can't start forever and ever. Dancehall can't start. Dancehall can't start. Hey. Dancehall can't start. Hey. Dancehall can't start. Dancehall can't start. Y'all come for the act. Me slam you like a door, me a lock. If a baby you want, me have a top stock. Boy, baby, when you get a box shot. Girl, baby, when you get a lap lap. Tell you tight, you know, babe, flap a rat chop. Lobster, me be a kid, a little lamb chop. Big dance, baby, tell you off the hot pot.
Dancehall can't start forever and ever. Dancehall can't start. Dancehall can't start forever and ever. Dancehall can't start. Dancehall can't start. Dancehall can't start. Dancehall can't start.
Dancehall love me everything, everything.
Both more, Kingston, Spanish Town, St. Catherine, St. Thomas, St. James, St. Anne, Clarendon King, Portland, Westmoreland, St. Mary, and in the air, St. Elizabeth, Julani. And over, dance all over here. Manchester. Dance all, dance all. 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 Dance all, dance all.